this song, written by my friend Mike Kuhl out of Nashville. It's called Hometown Blues. Billy was a quarterback with the dream, running around with the homecoming queen. Rebecca was the pride of this town with a Letterman jacket and a high school. She wanted to dance on Broadway. Awesome musicians up here tonight. I'm very blessed to work with such talented people. Thank you.